So we could do without the unrealistic story of Nate tripping and spilling 0.1 moles of sodium hydroxide into an